assessing the value and impact of it.
It's hard to really wrap your head around that, I think. But I am very much aware of the fact that there are such a limited amount of female superheroes. So it is quite an honor to play one of them.